Visual Data Prep is a high-level tool for data preparation for non-programmers. The simplified visual UI allows users to create a chain of actions by stacking up blocks of filters and operators. Users can do things like create LODs, set up lightmap UVs, substitute materials, and delete or merge objects based on factors such as class, name, metadata tags, or size. Users can preview the results of the processing on the current scene inside the Visual Data Prep tool's viewport, and the quality of the input data can be assessed with a variety of rendering modes. Actions are created by dragging and dropping filters and operators from the palette panel to the node graph panel. In this example, we're stacking up multiple filters and operators into a single action to substitute the material on only the concrete walls and create collisions. Multiple action nodes can be connected together in sequential order to form reusable import recipes. The parameters of the filters and operators can be exposed by the data prep recipe, making the recipes easy to work with when reused across different scenes and projects. Using Visual Data Prep results in further time savings and standardizes processes across the kinds of data a user's company or team works with.